shopping with Taylor's all morning long. It wasn't until they were having a break for lunch that they could talk about the mystery again. You heard what Gwen said this morning. Jessie reminded them as she unwrapped the tuna sandwich. If the antique birdcage doesn't show up by the end of the day, she'll have no choice but to call the police. The day was getting hot, and Henry and Benny were barefoot, standing ankle deep in the creek. Jessie and Glenna sat on the cool grassy bank, their feet dangling in the cool water. Benny looked worried. Mr. Mason's not going to be very happy. You don't think Glenna will lose her job? He asked as Jessie handed him a sandwich. Mr. Mason was already upset about the farmhouse sign. I sure hope not. Benny, but Jessie stopped out and let out a long sigh. But finished Henry. Mr. Mason holds the Gwen responsible for what goes on around here. Jessie nodded slowly. It sure seems that way. Violet said, why?
Tell me, Seeling, hi.
What?
Say hi, Miss Seeling.
Yeah.